enter into node 2. We'll go directly across the hall. Hi, I'm astronaut Chris Cassidy on board the International Space Station. And I thought it would be fun to take a tour of the space station, seeing what we see as we float through. So please, join me. Now we're flying through the Japanese experiment module. We enter into node 2. We'll go directly across the hall and enter into the European Space Agency module, Columbus module. It has four bays inside the Columbus module. A lot of research goes on in here. Pretty much every day there's some type of experiment happening in there. Back into node 2. Work area and sleep area. My quarters is on the side there, on the port side. Crewmates Karen and Luca having lunch. Through the lab, we enter into node 1. Beneath us is our closet, EMM. On the starboard side is our US airlock. And on the port side is node 3. Node 3, we have our treadmill, our bathroom, and our weight machine. But most magnificently, we have the cupola. The windows are closed right now on purpose for a progress arrival. Back through node 3 into node 1. Into the land of stowage bags. A lot of bags down here in the permanent logistics module. Ceiling of node 1 is our pantry. Here's my crewmate Sasha having lunch. Buon appetit!
Hi guys! Nice device!
Look!
Nice!
Thank you. Hello. Now let's try it backwards. Back to where we started.